Welcome back, 58,000 people. We're at Grand City, trying to make it to the last step. Have still a long way to go. People are really happy. Where should we build? Build here. I'm gonna build some neighborhoods here. Some under the bridge areas. Overlapping. Raise it up a bit. Nice. Perfect. Try to get connection from the highway down. No, get some more neighborhood there though. Perfect. Get some commercial. Some residential. Play at triple speed. Your postal service, not the best. How much money are we making? 1.5 million. Increase postal services. Let's build a road. For postal service. Still really mail rate. Yeah, I have a long way to go. Whoa. Radio antennas. How much do they cost to maintain? 5,000. profits going down. Charge residential more. Charge commercial more. Saying 30%. Making 3 million again. Expand the wire towers. So I can have bandwidth increase by this antenna. Nice. Where's my other ones? There's another one. Let's build some more antennas. Upgrading our whole city. Telecommunications. Still really bad. Vehicles in use one. Build here. Sells textiles. Employee senior, wealthy. going home. Progress node.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
Has anyone seen my keys? My keys! What?
We're in the air?
Sorry about that. It's, nothing important. I just lost my keys. I'm sure they'll turn up. They're for the brown sedan parked outside the radio station. Oh, wait.
I probably shouldn't have said that. If anyone finds them, please don't
steal my car. I mean,
I can't
the say. Old Hornbuckle mobile, please. Oh, good. Here they are. Well,
never mind then.
Thank you
for listening to Second Moon.
For our feature story this hour, we're going live to Kim, who is downtown investigating the story behind our declining commercial zones. So, what exactly is driving this sudden downswing in business? Kim?
Good question, Glenda. I'm standing outside what used to be one of the busiest stores in the city. Not long ago, it would open its doors to lines of customers 7 days a week. Now, the place is shuttered, like most of the commercial buildings on this once thriving city block. And the question on everybody's minds, how could it have come to this?
Thanks, Kim. We'll have more with Kim after the break. Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.
Yeah, it's weird because there's no high density demand in this game. And this is one of the first games before the patches, so, and it's supposed to be patched, but I haven't had any high density demand, and I'm at Grand City, and I started another game, Windy Fjords, check it out, and in that one, I'm already have high demand, and I'm levels way down. Beautiful rain, though. High demand going. Poor commercial. Making 4 million. Thank you. have 16% building land. That is like... Pencil. Going crazy. He's here to feed the demand. Employed 76,000 jobs. Fast forward then. Nice, population's going up, we're building lots, filling demand, filling the land. Residentials. See 1,000. See how many people I can get. Let's go. Should tax them a little bit more. Got lots of availability for waste and processing. No employees. I should build some houses here. Actually, we can't have commercial yet. But yeah, I gotta rezone the whole land. Perfect, build some houses here, there'll be more jobs. See where they work, but still lack of labor. New signature building. So check that out.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
For residentials. Put it here. Perfect, we leveled up. Didn't really see what that building was for. Well-being. Brings well-being. We're at Metropolis. We're aiming for thriving Metropolis next. Lack of labor. Yeah, I just destroy that whole one. Don't have the people. Keep those two open. Should be there. This will be a big industry. Oh, it's minus pollution. Can I relocate it? Can relocate it. Pollution's pretty bad here. Where did it go? Let's relocate you. Perfect. Pollution is down. See that place get some employees. This needs a lot of employees too. Wait, why do I have two fuel plant here? I have a fuel plant here. I think the relocation worked. Thank you. whatever. Going for some medium. Running at triple speed. 62,000. Thanks for joining.